Over the last few years, we've reached an inflection point with AI and are now entering an age of intelligence where we are able to give machines lots of data and it can understand, reason, and learn on its own, much like the way a human being processes information. It's really been driven by the rapid advancements in mobile, cloud computing, big data over the recent years. We think we will see a lot more blurring of the lines and see more companies in every industry that leverage artificial intelligence to disrupt the existing status quo, similar to what Amazon has done with e-commerce and retail, or Netflix and media. Think about the impact of AI on the transportation or automotive industries. What happens when we have self-driving cars or drone deliveries? How does that impact fleet ownership and insurance rates? In finance, the role of robo-advisors and blockchain continues to rapidly evolve. Healthcare is seeing significant innovations around electronic medical records, real-time monitoring diagnostics, and new molecular structures for personalized medicine. We believe there is a potential for there to be the next Amazon or Alibaba for every industry group. We are finding exciting opportunities in more small mid-cap stocks at this early stage of adoption and have an unconstrained strategy to invest not only in the technology companies building the AI infrastructure and applications, but also companies leveraging AI to transform their businesses and rewriting the profit model in their sector. Historically, companies delivering rapid disruptive change can see rapid appreciations in value. Companies such as Google, Facebook, and Amazon have become some of the largest companies in the world over a relatively short period of time. We believe this innovation period driven by developments in AI will likely create similar, if not greater, value creation opportunities. If these emerging companies continue to execute, we would expect these shares to outperform their larger cap peers, given the market opportunity. At the same time, we are mindful of the risk associated with investing in earlier stage, faster growing companies. It is possible that some of these names may reflect valuations that get ahead of the underlying fundamentals and execution of the company. If this situation were to develop more broadly among these earlier growth companies, then it is possible we may find more compelling value in more larger, more established companies benefiting from AI. While some investors have concerns about the strength of the stock market recently, corporate earnings year to date have been very solid, especially in the technology sector. We think technology sector valuations are still attractive as the majority of tech companies have been exceeding estimates, and the pace of innovation due to the cloud and AI is accelerating and providing attractive growth opportunities. Compared to the dot-com bubble back in 1998 to 2000, the majority of tech companies are now producing tangible earnings and cash flows, and tech valuations are far more reasonable compared to then. We think companies that leverage AI to transform their businesses will be best positioned to gain market share and deliver significant return to investors.